Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs. Bears Trading Academy. On this channel, we validate the support and resistance zones given yesterday and we will analyze Nifty for tomorrow. Before starting our video, let's see a small disclaimer. This video is for educational purpose only. No actual trading decisions are advised. This is not a tip, research call or an offer to buy or sell financial instruments. So, here is a link of our Telegram group and WhatsApp group. You can join these two using these links. So the levels given yesterday are 11393, 11424. So here 11393, 11424. 11453, 11467. 11453, 11467. So out of these four, I am plotting this 11393, 11424 and 11453, 11467. So these are the two. This is a support area and this is a demand area. This is a resistance area. So we will see how Nifty moved with respect to our zones. So this was a yesterday closing. We opened with a gap up. So this is our first 5-minute candle. We opened with the gap in the resistance area. We took a support over here. See, it came down, took a support and went up. The closing of this next candle was not so convincing. See, you can see the selling over here. It went up, took a selling, came down, started at this candle, went up, took a selling, came down, closed here. This candle started here, went up, took a selling. So three candles were giving sellings. The selling of this, the closing of these candles was also not good. So Nifty came down. While it was coming down, it took a buying over here and closed at this level. Again it closed down itself. It went up, took a resistance over here, selling was seen and it came down. So when this down move came, it just touched the upper end of our support area and took support. It went up higher till the higher end of our zone, see, and came down. It took a support over here, again went up exactly on the top of this, on the upper end of our resistance area. It took a resistance, came down at the bottom, it took a support and is going up. It went up, took a resistance exactly on the top of this resistance area, it came down, it breached this, again it went inside our support area. It took a support over this, see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 into 5 minutes. 5 minutes, 50 minutes. So for 1 hour, it took a support here, went up. As soon as it touched this resistance area, it got a selling on this candle. It came down. Again, this price action came very close to our support area. See? The close was 11426 and our zone was 11424. So only 2 points difference. So it took a support over here, turned back up, went up. So and it closed on the upper end of our resistance area. Regarding levels, the same levels can also be used for tomorrow's trading. If you are new to this channel, subscribe to our channel and also press the bell icon. If you think this is something special, give it a thumbs up. If you have any queries, do write in the comment section or in the WhatsApp or Telegram groups. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.